Hey guys, Vaughn here, playing Heroes and Generals. I'm playing as America, Tanka. And right now I gotta face the Germans, who look like they're losing. Yeah, they're losing. Looks like we landed Normandy. And please excuse for the next few seconds of this page. Okay, come on. Oh heck yeah, we did kick them a bit. Order, nope, transfer. Great. Come on, figure out how the fuck to fix this. Sorry for anyone who's actually seen this, but I gotta work on that. Okay, there you are. Here we are. I have no idea if that's gonna... Oh heck, do we only have tank destroyers left? Oh no, we only have tank destroyers. Oh! Oh, this is a war battle! Okay, let's not try and lose this one. I think this is war. Yeah, it's war. For anyone who doesn't know what war literally lets you reinforce with squads that people can purchase for war bond or for war funds. War credits? I don't know. There's credits and war funds. Oh yeah, I'm definitely in war. War gives bonus XP, so I can see times 2 XP right now. Now, the only issue is, first off, I don't know what the heck map I'm on factory. Okay. Factory, I really disliked factory because of how much camping was able to be done. Currently, I'm making this Hellcat worth it. Oh, I'm the only one in the squad. Okay. That was probably allowed. Okay, hello, L. You get two-shotted. Or one-shotted. I actually don't know on an L. They have light tanks and tank destroyers, where we only have tank destroyers. Okay. What will I say? Turning on the dime tanks is a lot nicer. Okay, that L's camping. That L is camping and camping hard. Okay. How much longer do we have to hold? Not much. Oh, great, really? Let me guess, that L now, yep, that L now has two kills. I saw you, I think. I think I saw you. I thought I saw that in the bush. I'm like, is it an L? Is it not? I don't think it's an L. Oh, fuck. Should have thrown an ST on there, actually. Oh lord! Oh! Okay, that L's really become annoying. Oh, I got a kill assist. Okay. And this is another thing. I'll give you the L was definitely powerful. Against, well, things light tanks really are. But here's another thing, it's like, God damn, that thing can rain down death from a surprise. fucked. Pull. Whoosh! You idiot! You just... Okay. Okay, why the fuck are they in the spawn zone? That's my big ass issue right now. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, these are the assholes I hate. They got... Yeah, they got one shot sniper rifle and they're in the fucking spawn zone. I'll give you, I thought that was still our spawn. And literally, there's only a few upgrades in the game. Something good. Oh wow, they extended it to that way this room? Oh yeah, I can't smash the glass. Okay, I should have not waited on that shovel guy. Oh lord. Yeah, we lost. We have to hold a long time now. Yeah, the guy was right. If we lose B3, we basically lost. And I can tell you exactly why. He's not the best. Fairly new in here, too. Oh shit, yes, Fallschirmjäger. I prefer this gun. As I said, there's no upgrade. There's really few upgrades. There's a few side... Well, there's a lot of side grades. Upgrades include different gun class. Side grades include practically every other thing. Of course, different gun classes are better in different ranges. Supposedly. Oh great, don't tell me they're right there. I have 20 rounds on a not so hefty gun, I think. Ah! Okay, corner camping. And that is kinda something that I wished really wasn't a thing. What? How did you get in Fallschirmjäger then? Oh, also war kinda does say it's a little slanted. War does slant things, which is nice, but it's also kinda crappy. Especially when a tank's fucking spawn camping! Holy shit, they're on the roof. Can you cap from the roof? Can I even spawn anywhere? Oh, what? They removed that? You can only spawn here. Okay. Changing idea. Oh, you're joking. We can't even spawn anywhere. That's kinda... I miss that day. Oh my lord, yeah. Try and keep a body on here. Okay, I ran into that grenade. I didn't see those. Yeah, they've won this one. Okay. Gain a fucking quarter ton over here. Ow, okay, wow. Where the hell is the tank? Okay, he's circled. Yeah, right now, let's see. Just a generic goer, M1 Grand, NSCG. May I bring up the Goover and the M1 Grand, or the not the Goover, the Goover. Gouvier. I hear a Fallschirmjäger and a pistol. Holy fucking shit, how many people went down to that frag? What the fuck is that Panzer L? Oh, real? Wow, this is like a useless ass corner. Oh, yeah. Fucking Ash. And I thought we had it. Ooh, thank you for telling me where the fuck you are. Okay, that Panzer L is going to be a bane. Now this, I have to say, yeah, assault rifle. Oh! That's another thing. Aiming that ass! There's no door over here. Ah, fuck. Come on, hurt. Where's the hurt? It didn't. Okay, that's an asshole spawn camper. Yeah, you're spawn camping. That's one of the things I'm trying to remove. It's like, I hate spawn camping. Side grade. It's actually a downgrade because it doesn't have any upgrades. Okay, that might not be that bad. Holy moly, 19 points for a kill. 29 actually. Yeah, Germans closing in our deploy zones. Oh, what the heck? Kill assist. Wow, that's actually nice. I didn't get the kill, but I still got the same points as a kill. Yeah, kill assist. That, I have to say, is fairly nice. And the shrimp. I'll take it. Right now, I just gotta live more than anything. Like, that didn't do much. Okay, we're at the 30-minute mark. And yes, I am kind of cheesily camping right here. But the defense cap, man. Oh, someone just got Panzer Shrek'd! And he got ambushed. And then he instantly killed him. He's like, what the fuck? Yeah. Okay, we're at the 50 point. They now have to literally all we gotta do is now cap that other point. Whoever caps the other points in first wins now. And that's the issue. It's also called just getting the other point. Oh yeah, we're actually pulling this back now. Yeah, this is now interesting. Ow! He had a fucking carbine! Oh, it's also a good guy. And we win. Oh, I got a kill assist! Oh, that was so good. See you guys next time!